Are you ready to make money on Valentine's Day? According to the National Retail Federation, only about 55% of Americans celebrate Valentine's Day. The outcome is staggering. The average American would spend $146.84. Consumers will spend a total of $18.2 billion on Valentine's this year. Americans love chocolate. 58 million pounds of chocolate will be purchased the week of Valentine's Day. $4 billion will be spent on jewelry and $2 billion on flowers. There are approximately 1 billion Valentine's Day cards exchanged every year in the U.S. alone. 27% of those who buy flowers on Valentine's Day are women, and the other 73% are men. On average, a florist would charge about $3.50 per stem. That's $42 for a dozen of roses. I think the best wholesale company that sells live roses is globalrose.com. with free shipping. 100 stems of assorted color roses are $89. That's $1.12 a stem, but they might have cheaper prices. Markup on flowers is amazing. Order flowers early so you can keep them fresh. A cold room and water is a must. So are you ready to make money in the name of love? Check online for wholesalers that sell candy, jewelry, teddy bears, etc. Don't forget Mother's Day. Mother's Day is a cash crop too. God bless. Fulfill dreams. Have a great day.